It looks like David Beckham could be heading to Paris. Do you think he's going to make it to the Olympics 2012? Because he keeps saying that he wants to do that.
Well, it seems to fit in with the whole plan. And people like David Beckham at the level he's at, with the massive team he's got behind him, this will fit into the plan. Paris is just across the water there, Eurostar. You know, and plus, I think 11.7 million over 18 months is something that not many of us would turn down. And I think the standard of football is obviously much better than America, but I think it will suit Becks to play there. And I think that it could be a good club for him, especially if he's got aspirations of playing in Great Britain. He can get himself to a certain level, what he's going to need to, because I don't think he can come straight from LA Galaxy and play in the Olympics against top sides. So it could be a really good move for him. Leonardo's his mate. So, you know, it's something that I think might happen.